Hello, welcome to the Mikkel Dragon Age Variety Hour, where I show you boring clips. Let's start with our worst boring clip. This is Condemned Criminal Rollickins, where I beat a ragdoll that has been stuck in the ground. Huh? There's another ragdoll that is stuck in the ground. There is a clip of Driver San Francisco where I listen to the best song ever made.
There's no easy way to say this.
Take on me.
I slept with him.
Whatever, hold on tight.
Did you hear what I just said?
And seeing as how that I decided to stalk Yuku Trun to his playing of DF2. So I joined up his game as playing 2-4 as usual, because why would you want to play a good level? I did not. I was forced into some unrehearsed speech because he asked me questions. Luckily, there was no there. I did not record my mic, so we can hear his part of the conversation. Also, you could run if you don't want me to play this. Fuck off. I will fill in with what I said. Okay. Weird stuff here is just some kind of gameplay footage for a little bit, just to make sure you are all well and bored. Fuck him, pretty good start. I run out of here and, you know, it's 2-4, this shittiest level ever. Go through the water. Not sure how long I will make this commentary, but let's face it, it's not like I have anything better to do with my life. Nor do you. I was going turret there. Killed him. That was pretty nice. And him too. So that's 5 kills. There, you said something. I'm not sure if it was to me. Couldn't hear what he was saying. So I didn't answer. Of course. I asked the medic for
Hello,
help.
Michael. How are you doing?
Here I said I'm fine. Because this time I could definitely hear. He said, "Hello, Michael." Michael. Not sure if anything interesting happens for a while here. Let's see. Yes. Apparently, almost immediately after this, I said to him, soon. Oh, who the fuck's place 2-4? It's shit, I said to him.
No, it's good.
He says it's good, even though it's shit. Probably a little joke. Or he just liked it, you know. Taste is like the ass split down the middle. Alright, soon we come up to my worst. There, I sprayed Jaakko Järvinen's face. And that guy Mev sprayed my head everywhere. I almost immediately decided that it was a poor place to put the vase, because it would hardly be noticed, so I put it there instead. Let's see what happens. Nothing. Soon we will find another when he talks, Yuku.
Michael.
I say yes.
Is your first name Michael or Michael?
I explained to him that my VR's name is Michael.
Oh.
Or rather, Michael, of course.
Oh yeah. Let's finish.
That's a riveting conversation there. Good thing I shared it with you guys.